This musical group, known as Gospel Voices, was then called as Rista Choir, that began in 2011. Together with the leadership of their current conductress, Cheryl Fabricker, this group is widely involved in a lot of activities to praise and glorify God in Thailand, a prominently Buddhist-dominated country. This group now has about 40 members who have committed themselves in serving God through the music ministry. Here, Gospel Voices is celebrating a grand anniversary concert with the Akamai Violin Ensemble held at Ramkhamhaeng International Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Happy Sabbath, Pastor.
Happy Sabbath.
As a church pastor of Ramkhamhaeng International Seventh-day Adventist Church, can you tell us more about what is going on or what is happening right now in your church?
First of all, una sa tanan, atong ipanimbaya din ha ang ato ang mga kaigsoonan nga naminaw ug nagtanaw nining programa diha sa Cagayan o kalikbit nga mga probinsya. We are here in Ramkhamhaeng International Seventh-day Adventist Church in Bangkok. And right now, we are having a concert of one of the groups here, the Gospel Voices. And a lot of other groups also are coming in to render their talents to the Lord. And it has been wonderful and a good experience for each one of us. I would like to challenge everyone to always stay faithful to your dedication. And if you are not dedicated yet, I would like to ask you, this is now the right time to dedicate your talents to the Lord. And we hope and see when just like this, when we are blending our talents, and we can see fully how powerful the gift of music is. So whatever gift you have for the Lord, please dedicate it to Him and use it for his glory.
Thank you very much, Pastor. Happy Sabbath. God bless you.
We have just witnessed the thanksgiving and praises of our brothers and sisters here in Ramkhamhaeng International Seventh-day Adventist Church. Until then, Happy Sabbath.